So in order to add two fractions with unlike denominators, you have to get a common denominator. Do you remember how to do that?
Funny, kind, and smart.